Transit police are looking for this man. They say he spit on a pregnant woman at the Andrews Square station. The man allegedly yelled at the woman and tried to get her to pay his fare. Investigators say she ignored him, and that's when he spit in her face. Anyone with information is asked to call police. Matt Yurus for WBZ News.